It's hard to tell these days who's for me and who's for you. All I know is it's very clear that things are changing today. I'm hopelessly heterosexual. It's a complicated thing, and I think you might agree. The gender lines are blurring, that's just fine, but can't you see? While I'd have so much more choice if I were more experimental, I'll just hopelessly heterosexual. Well, that's gay, queer, lesbian, transgender, and transsexual. I know I'm leaving someone out, but it's really not intentional. I'm just glad you're free to love the one who has sexual potential. And I'm hopelessly heterosexual. Just love the one you feel is the perfect for you. Unless you're polyamorous, then you might love more than two. Just love and let live and let others love. It doesn't matter who, because love's what makes the world go round. So why not love a few? And for those who can't make up their mind and can't forget bisexuals, they have so much more to choose from. Those people are so flexible. As for me, I'm just a straight girl, I don't play variety. It's just how I was born, doesn't come from piety. You never know who you will meet one day to change your love.